But let's get real for a second. The only reason anybody would want to buy a lens like this with such a wide aperture is to shoot in extremely low light conditions. I mean, I can't think of any other reason to do that. So I figured let's do a little test and shoot a candlelit scene, because if Stanley Kubrick can shoot an entire feature film on f0.7 and just light the whole thing with candle lights, then surely we should be able to get a usable image shooting at f0.95, right?